Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I have another video for you where I challenge myself to use art materials that I normally don't use that often. My favorites are sprays, so I use that a lot, but I have some acrylic paints, and acrylic paint is not my favorite art supplies because I often think the result I get is not that pretty. So let's try. And these paints are from Do Crafts Artist from UK, I think. And they are pretty cheap, I think. And I have also some from Martha Stewart. But first, I'm priming my page with some gesso, and I think maybe it's not necessary when you use acrylic paints, but I want to have some anyway. So let's start. And this is just some Liquitex Basics acrylic gesso. It's not heavy gesso, it's more light way. So if I want to cover something, I would use heavy gesso instead, like this one, heavy gesso. But for this one, I use only the basic. Okay, I have picked out some colors that I want to use, and I'm going to use a brayer. Thank you. Okay, the pitch is dry, and I think I want to use some stencils, a word stencil from Ranger Dilution, and I have found some rub-ons. They are really old, and there are some essential letters missing, so I'm going to use those also. Let's see. No, I'm going to have